We'll call it about maybe halfway. All the front end pieces are done. Fenders and the radiator frame. Heads in the manifold still have to come off and be redone. That's why I've got it all covered up in plastic. I just kind of wanted to get a visual of what I'm working towards. But I can just about declare the car rat turd free. Most all the rust is gone except for some on the... I haven't done the firewall and the back part of the cradle over there, but we're getting there. One little piece at a time. Mm-hmm.